Okay, so I got some snacks this morning. I went to Jmart. I went all the way to Jmart to try to find the Tiger Sugar bubble tea, and they didn't have it. And they have like these two, the regular brand that they have, but like they have like two different kind of boxes, but it's like the same thing. So I was just like, I don't really want to eat it. I just want to try that one compared to the Tiger Sugar brand compared to the regular brand. So they didn't have it, so I bought something else. So I'm like kind of upset today. And it's supposed to rain, and it didn't rain. So I'm even more upset. So then I just decided to buy a bunch of snacks that will make me feel better. And hopefully they do. So yeah. Well, okay, so I bought some snacks. Like, I bought these peas, they're for my dad, actually, because I don't eat these, and I don't know what the obsession with it is. And like, Helen used to always eat these as a kid, and I hated them so much. But I haven't had this in like 20 years, so I'm gonna try them, and maybe they taste better now. Let's see. I mean, like, they smell good. I just don't really like peas. Here, I'm gonna try to. I mean, they're fine. At least it's not like the... Remember, like, how I got, like, the hot ones? They're really horrible. This is okay. It's just really dry. It tastes like peas. And then I got some other snacks. Oh, like, these snacks... Someone introduced me to this a while ago, and it's like rotisserie chicken flavor. It's my favorite flavor. It's actually roasted honey chicken flavor, but whatever. Look at rotisserie chicken! But it's good. I tried this already, so I'm not gonna try it today. But another bag. I bought squid because I had a dream that I was eating squid, and then when I woke up, I really wanted to eat squid, so I bought that. And then I brought these, like, I guess they're orange flavored Kit Kats, so I'll try that later. And then I bought this. I don't know what it is. I assume it's like cuttlefish something. I don't know, because this has like no English on it, and I can't read Chinese, but it looks spicy, and it looks like something I would like, so try it. Yeah, it tastes like this cuttlefish thing. It's not spicy at all. I'm gonna finish this today. There's like really little in here. It's like... And then I saw this because there was a gigantic crab on it, and I was like, maybe this will taste like a king crab. So this is a BBQ king crab flavored biscuit. And I think this is the shape of a crab too, so.
Oh my god, this is so cool! Whoa!
It looks like a crab. I don't know if it tastes like a king crab. It's so bright. Why does it not even go in the sun? It's like M&G. And the last thing that I bought is this. So like everyone really likes this one, and I guess they only sell this. I actually never tried the sweet corn flavor. I've only had the cinnamony one, and I bought it from Korea. I heard it was like it's really popular over there. So when I went there was like tons of flavors, but I couldn't find anything flavored here in the US market. So I don't know, maybe eventually it'll come. Oh my god, it smells really sweet. It smells like, oh well, it's sweet corn, but it really smells like sweet corn! It's like, what are those called? Those crackers where you like, it's like a triangular shape and then you put your finger in there and it's like claws and stuff. Helen will know what I'm talking about. It tastes like that. And corn. But it has like this airy texture, so. That's because there's like so many layers in here. But it's like a really easy thing to snack on. I just thought. Let me try this. This for my cat loving friends that I have. Oh, it smells like an orange creamsicle. It tastes like an orange creamsicle. I like this. It's really sweet, but I like it. Pushing approved!